Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Mark B with Eclipse Lawn Care. We got another project overgrown property we're gonna do, and we're gonna do it for free again. So here it is. So this is it. As you can tell, we have lots of overgrowth of grass. I mean, there's no edge at all, but no problem. We're gonna make this look just as good, if not better, than the neighbor's yard right here, actually. So let's go ahead and continue to do the walk around. So we're gonna clean up this driveway. We'll use a weed eater, and we'll try to be careful with the car there. And of course, there's tons of leaves, but no problem. We're gonna blow all the leaves down over onto the lawn, and we'll mulch those leaves up really good. So not only that, we're gonna go ahead and take care of the flower bed here. We're gonna clean up all the weeds and the leaves that's in here. Also take care of the shrubs here. We got a couple of trees. We have, I don't know what kind of tree this is, but we're gonna prune around the trees, try to, let's see, take some of this stuff off to a lot of the crossing branches, dead branches, and we'll clean up around the base here as well. Both, I guess, this area as well. So we'll go ahead and get that cleaned up. And let me show you on this other side. We're gonna also clean up a couple of the crepe myrtles on this side that need some attention. Not a lot of attention, but some attention. I guess it depends how you look at it, but so we're gonna go ahead and clean all this up. Weedy, especially the flower bed here. I think it's a flower bed, or it's about, I think they try to make it into a flower bed, but either way, we're gonna weed eat all this area here. I think what we're gonna do first is we're gonna weed eat first. That's gonna be the plan of attack, is weed eat. And I don't know if I'm gonna mow second or edge second. Please like, subscribe, share this video, give me the thumbs up, and let's get to work.
All right, guys, there's about 4.5 feet of overgrowth from the edge to the sidewalk. So that's a lot of grass. That's why it's taking a minute to find the edge. But a little bit more time, we'll get it done.
Thank you. All right, guys, thank you for watching part one of this yard transformation video. If you stuck around through the entire video, let me know in the comments below. I'd like to give you a shout out in the comments down there. So also, please hit that like button, subscribe, share it, and hit that bell notification button. That way when part two drops, you will be the first to know. So thank you guys, and we'll see you on the next video.